performing an iOS software update on your Apple device is fairly simple. From your lock screen, swipe up to open. On your home screen, find the settings icon and tap on it to open. On the settings main screen, tap on Wi-Fi. You'll notice that our Wi-Fi network that we're connected to has a checkmark by it. We'll need to be connected to Wi-Fi to ensure our software update runs smoothly. Tap Settings to go back to the main settings screen. Back in the main settings screen, tap on General. Next, tap on About to find out what our current software version is. On this device, our software version is 12.3. Tap on General at the top to go back to the previous screen. To check and see if there are any new software updates, tap on Software Update. You'll notice that this device has a new software update. Tap Download and Install to begin the software update process. Depending on the size of the software update, this could take anywhere from a few minutes to over an hour. So make sure that your device has enough battery life for the software update to proceed. Once the software is fully downloaded, tap Install Now to continue the software update. The device will then verify the software update before rebooting the device and continuing with the process. Once complete, the phone will restart and bring you back to your lock screen again with a message saying that your software update is complete.